The drivers who pump $300 million a year into local toll roads are getting a new boss for the agency that spends the money. The controversial vote this morning means a local lawmaker is taking over the Orlando-Orange County Expressway Authority. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live along the 408 in downtown Orlando. And Greg, this left a lot of people scratching their heads.
They sure did. It was kind of a strange decision from some of the people that we talked to that were in the Expressway Authority board meeting room this morning. Steve Precourt did not meet the qualifications to run the agency, but in fact, he will be running the agency that collects toll money on these roads and builds and maintains toll roads.
We've fought for years to get out of the culture of corruption.
The chairman of the Expressway Authority made it clear he wanted the toll payers to have confidence in the agency's new boss. This is the same agency that was cited in a grand jury report for getting cozy with vendors to support political campaigns. Two of the finalists were given high marks, but Republican State Representative Steve Precourt, who did not meet the qualifications, was the top choice of two Republican appointees and the local transportation secretary.
I believe Mr. Precourt is the right person for this job.
When I talked to Representative Precourt, he was the most fiscally conservative, and he said he would tell us not to raise tolls.
But the chair and Orange County's mayor pointed out state law would prohibit Precourt from lobbying for 2 years at a time when there's a move to overhaul membership on the board to include 4 counties.
As much as I like Mr. Precourt, I don't think that there's any question at all in my mind in terms of who the best qualified candidate is.
In the end, the three board members most closely aligned with the governor gave the job to Precourt, leaving some crying foul.
To me, it was just clearly an ethics violation. I mean, the legislation that was passed in 2012 was to prevent this kind of thing from happening, from having a public official take advantage of their position to get another tax-funded job.
Before Precourt can accept the job, which will pay somewhere between $175,000 and $200,000 a year, he will have to resign from the legislature. That will then trigger a special election. The board of the Expressway Authority will vote on his contract on January 22nd. Also, in the meantime, the state attorney's office under Jeff Ashton is investigating allegations that several members of the board may have been texting or otherwise communicating before a board vote that happened back in August. There's no timetable on when that investigation will be finished. Live in Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.